Hello, Jirasi ma'am. I have been associated with your quantum mate dynamic for like just I think 20 days or something. I mean, I don't know where to start from because I'm so excited as of now. I mean, I got to know about you through Facebook. So, at that time, I could literally tell everybody right now that I was so negative towards life, towards everything. There was nothing good in my life. So, that was the time I came in contact with Chirasi ma'am. And it has been a magical journey after that. And I mean, I went for the attraction course, and after that I went for the 22 thing of manifesting my special person back in my life. Trust me, it has only been just the start of the process. And today suddenly I got a call from my specific person out of the blue. I mean, I was in no contact for like 2 years or something like that, and then there was like complete on and off, on and off. And like last 2 months he had blocked me. So suddenly today out of the blue he called me. He wanted to see me. And we are meeting finally after such a long time. Chiris ma'am, I can't thank you enough for that. You have been a source of inspiration to many, and for me, you are like a fairy. I can't really thank you enough. And I can't tell you the turmoil which I had gone through. I had went to thousands of people, spent lakhs of rupees. And I got disappointment in return. Nothing I did, I mean, I got. So it's just been 20 days, and the amount of change I'm seeing in myself, in everything around me, it's just magical. I mean, ma'am has inspired me to do lot many other things apart from manifesting. Even I didn't tell this to you, ma'am. I have just started writing a book also. It gives me immense pleasure to tell you that. So it's definitely not about your specific, dream which you want. Apart from that, there's overall growth in me which is noticeable by other people. Trust me when I say all these things. She's a fairy with a magical wand. And thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Chirasi ma'am, for coming in my life. And I'm just waiting for the day when finally I'll be in union with my special person. Thank you, ma'am. It means a lot. I love you. Thank you.